Elvis Mitchell of the New York Times calls Whale Rider touching and wickedly absorbing.
No!
A work of great warmth, a substantial film of unexpected emotional force.
Don't mess around with sacred things.
Be on the lookout for this one. There's magic in it. Glorious, Keisha Castle Hughes is a revelation.
My name is Pikea, and I come from a long line of chiefs.
One of the most fascinating films you are ever likely to see. Audience Award winner at the Toronto and Sundance Film Festivals. Whale Rider, rated PG-13.